Our administration last year secured the first ever advanced funding for Indian Health Services. $5.1 billion locked in before budget negotiations so hospitals could plan ahead, order supplies, hire doctors, knowing the money would be there. And we're going to keep fighting to make sure that funding is mandatory part of the federal budget, so tribes can count on it year in and year out.